Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I am Jay Contra playing Persona 5. Going the wrong direction. No, I can make it. I can. Come on. What the? What? Ugh. Okay. Threaded that needle, and now we're going into the House of Darkness. Okay, yes, let's do it! So, oh, by the way, you can... Let's see, you can leave the room at any time. Please look forward to the game. Okay. Yeah, it's getting... That's right, Morgan, it is getting more and more sketchy. Aha, the darkness. What? It's... It's so dark! Well, he said it was only gonna be a little dark. The shadows are gonna be here. But he did say something about it being extremely simple. The more we progress, the more it could be dangerous. There must be a way we should be doing this. I'm just... Oh, hold on. Oh, I should have... Unfortunately, I put my TV's brightness really down so it doesn't hurt my eyes. But I can see shapes on the TV. Oh, wait. I can probably just use Eagle Vision, right? No? Wait. Nope. Hold on. It looks... Ah! At least that again jumped. That's something. Whoa, what the fuck? Let's see, what are these guys? I guess we're just gonna attack everyone and see what happens. Oh, that was good. Okay, can you finish this for me? No, I can't do... No, I don't want to waste all the SP. Just wipe them out. I mean, 16's not terrible. And I did, yeah, I guess we just got in, so I've got full SP on everybody. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, it's that guy again. I thought I found out some of his weaknesses. Not gonna help. Oh, okay, so he absorbs wind. That's great. Or is it electric? No, then, yeah. The light seems to work just as well. Yes, Sasaga, fucking you, Joker. Sasaga, it's like, oh, that's so you, Joker, or classic Joker. Okay. I can see a bit of the ground. Is it a maze or is it just a long set of hallways? Who could know? Who could possibly have finished this game? Okay, gotta be careful. I see him. There he is. I see him. Chansada! Did we figure out what these guys were weak to? No. I just kind of brute forced them last time. Oh, but they do reflect physical damage though, BTW. Oh, and gun damage. Great. Okay, how about electric? Are they gonna be weak? Oh, okay, so they're weak to electric. The more you know. What are those guys doing? Wait, how do I... Oh, this is something. Oh, a hole. I can feel some wind. What do we do? Go in? No one's gonna say, hey, you're breaking the rules. Right? Well, we might be able to use it, but... Anyway, we don't have to use it now, but we should at least remember where this is. But this is a... Can I open this? What's here? No, see, it's locked. Yeah. Yeah, we need the duct. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, okay, they're all saying yes. Use this way. So let's go in. What? Yeah, yeah. There we go. I'm just worried about that shadow that could be there. Oh, no, now we're on a different floor? What do you got for me? Two ice and electric. Actually, yes. Don't waste the SP! No, it's Jonah-san that has electric, right? Oh, we're at physical damage. Shit. Oh. Give me your power. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Sasuga fucking me. Yeah, I need to be heading west, right? Although in this case, west is to the left. Wait. Hold on. Oh, can I open this door? Oh, door opened. I want to get caught by that shadow orc. Wait. Hold on. Ah, damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, wait, no, this is the opposite. That's not the way I should be going. The darkness. Wait. You don't see me. Oh, shit, I keep fucking forgetting you can't attack these guys. Ah! Okay, actually, yeah. Why don't you just... guard. Because then we'll just wait for Jonah-san, because then he'll unleash the electric on these guys and fry them. Yes, this is the one! Hey, let's talk. Give me your powers! Okay, wait, we need to talk. What are we talking about? Butchake anta tachi. Oyobi janai no yo. Sore chanto wakateru? Oh, I didn't know that. I don't know, he just keeps talking. We just gotta convince you. How about, let's see. An increasingly elderly society. Oh. Okay, they just give me that. Bye bye. Well, that was uneventful. Got 1,000 experience. Didn't level up though. That's disappointing. Whoa. Hey, physical damage. I mean, she takes it, but ice. I'm going to experiment. Nope. So what could that be weak to? Dunno. Okay, so I think... Ooh, we're almost there. Maybe? Wait, no. Or am I going the opposite way? Huh? What was that? What was this? Was this the door I came through? This is new. This is very new. Okay, we can get on top of here. Oh, wait. I think that's going to take it's taking us back. Okay, I've been going the opposite of the way I should be. However, wait. That wasn't lit up before. Maybe I do need to go that way. Hold on. Okay, well, let's double check. Because actually, yeah, I don't remember there being lights. Wait, but that's the way I came, wasn't it? Yeah, because I just jumped down. So, wait, because that's the door, yes? Okay, oh, wait, it's locked. Great. Okay, let's feel around. Do you see anything? I don't see anything. That's definitely jump, maybe. Where could this be taking us? Where could this be? No, this is the way we came from, yes? Yeah, yeah, that's the way we came from. Follow the purple. Follow the purple. Wait, unless it's a new hole. Perhaps it is. No, it's even darker now. Ah! Come on, catch this guy! These guys. Okay. We're just gonna guard until we can get electric attacks! And we're just gonna nuke them! Okay, give me your power, please! Don't be fools! That one. Oh no, I'm making him angry. Great. Alright, fine. Oh no, they take... Yes, I'm an idiot. I'm a dumb fool. Yeah, fucking just end this, please. Missed! Oh, we get another chance? Alright, let's do this. Come on, we can... Oh! Right? Randa! Okay, which one? Suiki? I mean, he served me well, but he's kind of a low level. No, she's good. Power, he's cool. I like her. I don't know what the hell that is, so I don't like the horse head. Not that these weird Wolverine guys look much better. Oh! I think we made it! Whoa! We made it through! Are we finished? But there's still more ahead. Unless this is just a... Ooh, treasure box! Good thing I have so many key picks! Something from Morgana. Where do these doors go? Wait, this was... Well, that's unlocked, but that just takes us back into the darkness. Maybe it'll be useful later, so always good to unlock doors. That's how we got in. So let's go this way. Hold on. Need a heal. You never know what could be behind the door. Is it going to be more darkness? No. Fantastic! So let's see. You brought everyone here. Hey, that was the guy at the reception! Hey, what? A wall! I've had enough of these guys. Oh, we can complain about this later. We need to figure out how we're gonna get through. Well, what? So wait, can we unlock this or is it locked? No, yeah. So it's locked from this side. Oh. Go into this here. Always another way. Can I jump up there? No. Get him! Get him! Nothing for me? Let's unlock the door. Just in case. And there's a little thing off to the side. Wait. Is it locked this way? No? Okay, well then we'll maybe jump down later. So I suspect this goes down here. Oh, well, that would have saved me some time, I guess. Just gonna wait on this shadow to walk into my clutches and spring the trap! Ah, this guy. It takes physical damage. Oh wait, did we try light? No, we have not tested light yet. I mean, it is just seems to be the physical manifestation of darkness. So you thought maybe light would be super effective against it. Psychic does nothing. Oh wait, let's try lightning? No. So what is it weak to? Guns? Nope. But it takes damage all the same. What skill did I get? Okay, so let's see. Heal everyone. Heal everything for everyone. Do I get rid of the statuses? I mean, I can get just... Yeah, let's just get rid of that one. Ooh, what did Anne get? Heal all for one. Yeah. Place that. Okay, what's the shadow gonna do? He's gonna walk right to me! Nope. Nope. Nothing. Okay, hold on. There was maybe something I could do here? Aha! Now I can get the jump on him! Oh, absorbs wind, so don't use wind on that thing. Whatever it is. Missed? Come on. Fire? I mean, it's made of metal. You'd think Pokemon rules. Fire beats metal. Oh well. Oh, very big treasure. What do I get? What do I get? I'm always amused by Mona's giant beach ball sized head. Like, it's like if Stewie Griffin was also a cat and a burglar. Wait, I've been here before. Yeah. Wait, where does this go? Yeah, we made it past the card wall. But hey, where'd that guy go? Indeed. So I guess this is how we open the card wall, if we need to come back. Okay, exit secured. Now we can continue ahead a bit relaxed. I guess. You're not the one fighting. Well, I mean, you know, I don't want to discount what Navi does. I like what she does for us. That guy looks really strong. He's just standing there in the middle. But let's open up the save room. The save room to be safe? Wait, the safe room. The safe room to be safe. I mean, I like to call it the save room because all I do there is save. And teleport, I guess. No way! You got here! I thought you guys would have died. How'd you get in here? What? What is this guy talking about? Nah, you're still not ready. Oh, what? Man, you just kept getting us lost. You knew we weren't gonna know where to go. Fabulous. Great. So, but still, you guys aren't gonna, you still shouldn't win. Won't you just quietly lose for me? This isn't really enjoyable. Yeah, don't quit joking around. Ah, I see. Well, nothing we can do about that. Okay, what's this? What the fuck? A snake. That's a bot. Alright, resisted! Suck it! Let's see, how about death damage? Meh, meh. Psychic damage? Anything? No. How about fire? No. You take. No? Just keep up with the damage. Oh, what's going on? Moral support. Oh, we got our attack up. So let's finish this. Whoa, that's a lot of money. Whoa, levels up everywhere. What'd he get? Let's see, get your damage up for 3 turns. Yeah, let's do that one. Hyper counter. Ooh, I like that. I like hyper counter very much. That one, or get rid of, let's see, this one does really high damage, this one does normal high damage, but also, I think you need a special, yeah, let's get rid of that one. One shot kill, very interesting. Let's see, critical. Ooh, I like it a lot. What can we get rid of? Let's see, I like the barrier. See, magical barrier, physical barrier. I don't want to get. I like the passive abilities. Because that gives you more guns. Gun strength. This one gives you more attack strength. Oh, but halves the amount of time it takes for you to recover from ailments. I always get. Yeah, we'll replace the physical barrier. I like the magical barrier. The magic's always what gets me. This is what he planned to do from the beginning. Something about not thinking to fight, but I don't know exactly what she means. So this should be our goal. Let's get out of here. We don't have any more use for this. Now that we've got more than enough coins, we have to go to the next game. Joker, do you want to go straight back to the elevator? Yes. I'm done here. Okay, so that side is done. Is this a safe room? Oh, good. Then I will save. You never know. This, I think we're going up to the Colosseum. Now where am I at? 94 hours. Holy crap. Did not think Persona 5 was gonna last that long. I was honestly thinking like 80 hours. I don't know if it's taking more time because I have to read everything or because I'm doing all the social links, but this is a long ass time. Welcome, welcome. Do you want to attempt the battle arena? Of course. We can do anything. We won't lose with our teamwork. Ah, yes, we've been waiting for you. And now this one is a one-on-one fight.
What?
Yes, one-on-one. We ask that you send in a representative. Your entry fee is 10,000 coins. If you win, then you get 10 times that amount, which amounts to 100,000 coins. Whoa, 100,000? We have to do it! And then we can get past that bridge. Get over that bridge. Well, but it's gonna be dangerous getting this. But if we fail at this dungeon, then we're gonna be finished. We have to do it. Okay. Okay, so I think Joker would be a good idea. Yeah, Joker has a very good ability at adapting to things. Okay, leave it to me.
Is it okay? It's gonna be a solitary fight.
I understand that it has to be Joker, but just pay attention, okay? You can't do anything. Yeah, you shouldn't do anything you can't do. Are you prepared? If you're ready to enter, we'll start the fight. Will you enter? Let's do it. Okay, this way towards the ring. Okay, entry fee. Including your entry fee, the coin total coins will... Oh, I see, but... Huh? Okay, just please fight. Okay, you're the only one who can advance ahead. We'll be cheering you on from the audience. Good luck. Once you enter, you can't go back. Is that okay? Let's go in. I'm ready to fight! Let me use one of my many healing items. And let me get my SP up. Yeah, there we go. Do I have my best persona equipped? 52, yeah, okay. And this persona also has a lot of different elements. So that's will be useful, I think. Okay, we're gonna start. This is the first fight. This is the leader of the Phantom Thieves. Champion Saga. Oh, the odds are on the champion sides of 1. What is it? I forgot. 23. 1.1 something. But what does that mean? A multiple? 20. I've got 23. Okay, so that's about. Oh man, math kanji. I'm not good at math in English. How can I be good at math in Japanese? But aren't the Phantom Thieves so strangely popular? Okay, let's begin. This is the one-on-one fight. Our chosen warrior enters. Whoa, but there's two of them. Hey, this is supposed to be one-on-one. You're just gonna ignore the rules from the very beginning? Okay, now we are starting our hellish three rounds. Ready, go! I knew these guys are weak to something. I wish I remembered what they were weak to. Oh. Slash. Oh. Okay, so they resist physical damage. That's great. He's just chilling. Well, what did you expect of the winner from the stupid Phantom Thieves? It's hard to say it, but Bakai to Mitsuraika. It might be hard to say it, but so you might as well just say that they're the foolish group. The team of fools. But don't you worry, the real fight starts now. The second players enter. Oh god, these guys. They're weak to electric, right? Oh, be careful! Ah! Please ignore the sounds from the crowd. Let's dying! I love the wasego. Yeah, these guys, I'm pretty sure, are weak to electric. Suck it! Quit joking around and just die already. You from the group of fools. I cannot lose! You can't escape! Now we enter the final contenders! What is that? What? Oh, it's huge! You won't have any bones left! This is the third fight! It begins! What the fuck? Ice, maybe? Well, it's charging up, that's not good. He has the power of darkness. Fire? Eh, got him down. Let's end this. Whoa! That's like $1,000. Ah, justice prevails. But the odds, they... Ugh. Just please wait. Please hold on. Congratulations. Here's your 100,000 coins. Wow, you did it, Joker! You're amazing! Wow, great job! Oh, Yeah, I knew I could expect this of you, Joker. But you knew that he was gonna get into danger. Yeah, well, I believed in him. And honestly, this is the only thing we could do. Let's head for that bridge. This is gonna be our checkmate. Oh yeah, we can get up. We don't need to take the elevator, we just go up this way. Nope, nope. That way. Oh wait, do we change? I think we need the card, right? Yeah, it's not you pay in, you need to pay to change the card, then you can activate the gate. Huh? Golden beam. I might come back for that, actually. But I thought you need the card. Unless you change the card here. Reading your card. Let's see, you need 100,000 coins to activate the bridge. Yeah, well, we have it. Let us pass. So you so desperately worked to earn those 100,000 coins. I didn't think you would make it this far. I'll set up the bridge. Or no, this all was a setup. But still, you all won't be able to make it to the ruler's floor. Now, in order to cross the bridge, you need... Oh shit. 1,000,000 coins. Whoa, you fight so dirty! That's unfair! Don't you understand? But don't you understand? The way you guys won was also unfair. I'm the one who wins. We worked so hard to get those 100,000 coins, and we finally brought them here. So if we have 1,000,000 coins, we're gonna be able to pass? Well, that's okay.
Huh?
What? You have a way to get all those coins in just one shot? There's a way here. There's a way to do it here. What? You mean they're here? Don't you remember what I said at the very beginning? At the very beginning, there's coins left over on the cards. At the caching. So that is to say that you can borrow coins. Yeah, you said that, but... See, at the maze game, once you get 10,000, you can borrow another 10,000 and get 20,000. And then with all of that, if you bet on Joker, the odds were 23 to 1. So that means that's 460,000. Tarareba. I don't know. You're speaking something. But I didn't. But that didn't really happen, did it? But then there was the Joker card. There's one more card. What? One more card? You mean the card I threw away? Taro Tanaka's card? To be a little bit underhanded, you didn't throw it away. I took it, I think is what he's saying. So you have 460,000. And then together with ours, that makes more than 500,000. But what do you mean? You still don't have 100,000 or 1,000,000 yet. You still haven't, you don't have enough. Well, the thing is with all of the coins that I had left over, I then went back to the caching one more time. Using the 10,000 that I had already pulled, I made it up to 910,000. With Joker's 100,000, that means in total, we have 1,010,000 coins. So now we should be able to get over the bridge. What? Whoa, you borrowed that much? Is that not good? The ruler of this palace is right ahead. Once we pass over the bridge, we don't need to worry about the coins anymore. And it's not like we have to return the coins. You dummies, you fools! How could you do this? Now, there's still a lot. I should probably be more afraid of you, Crow. Oh, thank you. I'm just glad that I could be of more service to the Phantom Thieves. Let's get over that bridge, quickly. Before we do more than we should. I don't know. What's up? Thank you very much, Goro. Wait, can we start? Do I have to hit it one more time? Okay, so you have 1,100,000. 113,025. No. Oh, my brain, I can't read. Yeah, we have more than enough. Okay, will you cross the bridge? Let's do it. Or no, I'm gonna buy 10,000 guns. Yay. Okay, this is it. Actually, I'm gonna go see that golden gun. I want the golden gun. I have plenty of coins. What do you got for me? Hold on, what does this do? Yeah, why not? And let's see how good that gun is. I think that's hands. Yes, no. There's the gun. No mercy. What? It's not very good at all. Unless it's the no mercy. I can't. What gun was that? What gun did they have? Golden beam. But it wasn't in the. Huh. Must be missing something. Oh well. Wouldn't be the first time, and it's certainly not the last. Let's make this happen. There's the treasure.
ここがねじろのようだな。あの台座がお宝の出現場所か?
This is the heart of the palace. On top of that plinth platform? It's on top of that thing, that should be where the treasure appears. We've done so much. We've finally gotten to our victory. Soon we will take out the ruler of this place. You're like worms that have come. Yeah, you stepped in here like worms. But wish. The winner gets a prize. Needs a prize. Something, you're still not satisfied. Whatever, there's still some use for something. I can't guarantee your lives. Now the real fight begins. I cannot lose, no matter my opponent! Oh, big sis. We've secured the route in. We need to go back and send in the notification. Once we give her the notification, the treasure will manifest itself, right? Yeah, once the target knows what's been going on, then the treasure will take form. What will the treasure be, I wonder? Each person has their own. Kamoshida was a medal, Madarame was a painting, and Kaneshiro was a children's bank note. And my father, his was a... Yeah, it was a model kit. So the palace's main idea is what their dream is. You could say that it all stems from their ambition. No matter how much we think about it, there's nothing we can do to change it. We need to go back and get the send out the notification. See? Hey, what's up? Are you worried about the treasure? Moya moya. So the thing is I was thinking about it before, but something in that thing, the aura, that's what moya moya means. Like that aura that in that mass. What could be in there? My sister's treasure. The form. It probably will be her police notebook. That's what I think. I see. Yeah, I mean, your father's... I was thinking that, well, once my... Let's see, my father's death... We got something from the police union, and... something about losing your life, and it's of use to somebody when someone loses your life, but that's not... how I want to live my life. I don't know. The reason my father lost his life was all so that he could win, I think is what she's saying. But my sister, she loved my father so much. I'm not. Sigh, her heart is so weary after being in a world of constant competition. She went into the depths of the... using that feeling, she went into the depths of the adult world. I understand how painful that can be. So that's why we have to change her heart. Yeah. And once we get the treasure, we can stop all this. What are we gonna do, Joker? You wanna get out of here? Yes, let's go. Yes, we'll get out of here and deliver the notice. So, yep. Exit this way. Huh? Nope. Whoops. My mistake. That's the exit. There we go. Okay, route confirmed. Get me out of here, Mona. All the safe rooms, the dark zone. You've penetrated the dark zone.
Yes!
Okay, finally, we have secured the route to the treasure. Now, all we have to do is deliver the notification. It's finally here. If we send it in, we can finish this. We can't lose. There's nothing else we need to do, is there, Joker? We've gotten this far, so... let's do it. Let's finish this.
Oh, kaetta ka.
We finally did it. All that's left is the notification. Seems like we should be able to do it right... Hold on, wait, what? We could do this in front of the investigation? Huh? But we still don't know what the deal is with the true criminals. Maybe we can hear about it from Nijima's shadow. But there is the possibility that they still haven't gotten any clues. That's what I think, too. And I think that's why they've been going after the Phantom Thieves. Everyone believes that they can capture the Phantom Thieves. They won't stop the investigation because... society has certain expectations that they can't fail. If they even understand that, then Nijima's shadow... Hold on, but then fighting Nijima's shadow still won't finish this. Who could the true criminals be? Do we know them? It's possible. Well, that is possible. Well, it's uncertain, but maybe. Whatever we do, we've only got one chance to turn things around. If this is going to be our final notification, I want this to be my greatest masterwork. I'm waiting for your input, Fearless Leader. Yeah, so before we send out the notification, I'm going to save and take a break, and then I'm going to dive right back into hopefully taking out Shadow Sae. Please join me for our final dive into the casino dungeon. I've been Jay Condra, playing Persona 5, saying thanks for watching, and mahalo.